Seasons,
some of those Dolphins teams were middle linebackers. I'm talking about the late 90s. He was the best one in the league.
This guy had the most tackles in the NFL from 1996 to 2008. That's 12 years.
That's crazy.
He had the most tackles. He's a fifth-round pick out of Texas Tech. One of Jimmy Johnson's favorite draft picks. Immediately started for that team. 1996 AFC Defensive Rookie of the Year. He's already in the Dolphins Ring of Honor. And he's one of those guys that you would just say is that dude.
It was similar to when you played against the Ravens. You didn't want to be hit by Ray Lewis. Zach Thomas was that guy. Just like Katie said, wherever the ball was, whether he was tracking down a quarterback in the backfield or a receiver going over the middle, you know you're getting hit. We're talking old school football. It means if you're going over the middle, that's his territory. You better get out the way or get your clock clean.
Hit me! Here comes Jimmy. He's taken down.
Guys, too small to play linebacker. Looks like a square box, but sideline to sideline. He never came off the field, played every snap. I've never played against a linebacker. They would sit there and call out my entire blocking scheme before the ball's in play. They don't even know exactly where the ball's going. And he's one of the smartest players that I've ever faced from the beginning of my career to the very end. And he played it with passion. He played the game with fun. He had fun doing it. And he played the game hard like everybody's supposed to play it.